Pattern Dangoon, 21 movements. Starting position is the parallel ready stance. Quick note, all of the punches in Dangoon are high. Moving your left foot to the left into a right L stance, middle knife hand guarding block. Continuing forward, right walking stance, high punch. Moving your right foot to the right 180 degrees into a left L stance, middle knife hand guarding block. Moving forward, left walking stance, high obverse punch. Moving your left foot 90 degrees to the left, walking stance, low outer forearm block. Right foot forward, right walking stance, high punch. Left foot forward into a left walking stance, high punch. And then right foot forward into a right walking stance, high obverse punch. From here, you're going to be moving your back foot to the left 270 degrees into a right L stance, twin forearm block. Stepping forward with your right foot into a right walking stance, high obverse punch. From here, moving your right foot to the right 180 degrees into a left L stance, doing the twin forearm block again. Stepping forward with your left foot into a left walking stance, high obverse punch. Moving your left foot to the left 90 degrees into a left walking stance, you're going to execute the low outer forearm block. On spot sine wave, you're going to then execute a rising block also with your left forearm. Those two moves are performed in continuous motion. Moving forward, right foot, right walking stance, rising block. Then left foot forward, left walking stance, rising block with the left hand. Then right foot forward again, right walking stance, right rising block. From here, we're moving our back foot again to the left 270 degrees, forming a right L stance, middle knife hand strike with the left hand. Stepping forward with your right foot into a right walking stance, high obverse punch. From here, right foot to the right 180 degrees, left L stance, middle knife hand strike with the right hand. Stepping forward, left foot, left walking stance, high obverse punch. To finish the pattern, you're going to bring your left foot back to parallel ready stance.